I'm Martin Bly, working on system software for Chromium OS. Chromium OS is an open source project, just like Chromium is. We wanted to form a collaborative project, working with other companies and independent developers to produce a great product for the web. It means developing code in the open, publish the source code and take modifications from others, not just after we're done making a release, but allowing people to see development as it happens. We'll put a live Git tree on Chromium.org. Google developers will be working off the same tree as everybody else. It means developing together with others. We'll be able to integrate great ideas from people outside of Google. For example, ChromeOS is based on the Linux kernel, which has a huge pool of talent contributing to it. We're working closely with other projects like Moblin from Intel, Ubuntu from Canonical, and WebKit from Apple, to name just a few. Where we've adopted code from other projects, we'll send our changes back to them for all to benefit from. It means sharing more than just code. We'll open up our bugs and features request database as a project on code.google.com to allow people to see what problems we're working on. We'll publish design documents as well as the code, so you can see the requirements and the ideas as well as the implementation. Others will be able to give feedback on the design as well as the code and help it evolve. We'll publish our certification test suite and benchmarks to allow hardware vendors to work locally on problems without a cycle time going back and forth with us. It means being more open with hardware. We'll publish a description of our hardware requirements, so if you have hardware that meets those requirements, let us know. We'll be pushing hardware vendors to supply open source drivers. We've discussed how our verified boot system works, but we also need to allow developers to work on these machines, so we added a big fork in the road when we load the kernel. Most people will take the trusted boot path, but there'll also be a mode that will warn you clearly you're in development mode, and then the training wheels and airbags are off, the system's yours to play with. We want to create something that people can understand, believe in, and trust. For more information, go to chromium.org.